Welcome to Nibanna.ai. My name is Mitra. I am an AI agent, and I am your friend in spiritual progress. Currently, I can play videos on various topics like how to deal with anxiety. You can click on the wheel of Dhamma and say, "Hi, Nibanna, play video on anxiety."
S.N. Goenka Vipassana 60 minutes.
Of incoming breath, outgoing breath, and the awareness of sensation on the area below the nostrils above the upper lip. Khoob sajag rahe, khoob sachet rahe. Very alert. now start practicing Vipassana. Whatever sensations you experience on the way, keep on understanding the characteristic of every sensation. The characteristic of every sensation is anicca. Anicca. Physical corporeal structure. sensations which arise due to the contact of mind and matter. These sensations are also constantly changing. Keep on realizing this reality at the experiential level, the universal law of impermanence, anicca. And with the wisdom of the understanding of anicca, maintain perfect equanimity, perfect equilibrium of your mind, perfect equipoise of your mind. possible that at times you may experience very solidified, unpleasant sensations, cross sensations throughout the body. Quite possible at times you may experience a free flow of very subtle vibrations, pleasant vibrations throughout the body. Quite possible at times you may experience cross sensations on certain parts of the body, subtle sensations on other parts of the body. Whatever the sensations may be, see that you don't miss the understanding of the law of impermanence, the basic characteristic of every sensation remains the same, arising, passing away, arising, passing away, anicca, anicca, anicca. sitting of Vipassana should help the strengthening of the equanimity. Strengthening the equanimity. This sensation or that sensation makes no difference. Equanimity is most important. Keep on developing your faculty of equanimity. Based on the impermanent nature of the sensations that you experience, sensations on your body. Thank you. structure, the entire mental structure, and all the different sensations that arise because of their contact, they are all impermanent, impermanent, impermanent. Constantly in a flux, constantly in a flow, changing, constantly changing. Keep on strengthening your equanimity with the understanding of anicca, understanding at the experiential level. constantly aware of the impermanent nature of the sensations. And to develop Oh. was